Hey YouTube, 7Pizza787 here with another video. Hope you guys are doing good. I'm doing pretty great. Sorry for the bad lighting right now. There's barely any light in my room and it's like 9 a.m. And this new trailer of Xenoblade popped out and you guys know how hyped I am about this game. So we're gonna react to this fast. Hope you guys like this video. Let's get this thing started because I am so hyped. In 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, let me turn this up. Oh, it's Japanese, guys. It's a Japanese trailer. 6 minutes?!
Kishinkai-da.
Oh, shit. Let's go. Show. Oh, baby, yes. I don't understand what they're saying. This better not be an old trailer. Because I'm gonna get triggered. I saw this in my notification. I was like, yo, I need to react to this.
生命の栄える大地となった。
Okay, I don't understand what they're saying, guys. Show me some footage, Nintendo. Show me. Yo, Japanese voice is like dope. This is what I like anime. No, this is old footage. Oh, you're gonna show her kill? Oh, I thought they were gonna show her like when she's screaming. Spoiler alert, sorry. Okay, this is old. Okay, wait, oh! No, wait, they never showed this footage. Okay, this is new footage. Let's go, Fiora? I forgot his name. I know he's not Dunben. That's Dunben. Yeah, that's Dunben. Baby girl! Oh yes. Show me the... him. Yo, look at the enemies! The enemy! Yo. Fanboying, I love this game. I love this game on the 3DS. Oh wait, that was by Anna's shoulder! Oh, the combat! You're showing the combat? Oh, this is like a gameplay overview type of trailer, I guess. So they're eventually gonna show this on the English version. Oh my god, the enemies! They look so HD! The order? However you spell that. Oh my god. This game. Oh.
Are you
going to show us some other music though? This looks beautiful. What happened there? Look a little bit pixely. Oh, I think it's part of the like future thing. Maybe it's part of the effect. I don't know if it dropped frames there. Yeah, I think it was... Oh yeah, yeah, it's part of the effect. Yeah, that's how... Yeah, Choke reads the future. Yo, I love this music, let's go! It's actually orchestrated too. So they're remaking the music. This is amazing. Yo, look at the enemies. Oh my god, are you gonna show us boss fights? Oh, the fucking! That's like a Phoenix.
Beautiful!
What is this? Oh yeah, this is...
unique monster to
These look too beautiful. I don't even recognize them anymore. I don't remember these. It's been so long since I played Xenoblade. Oh my god.
Was this in the older game?
I don't think I ever did this in the older game. Probably new. If it's not, you guys tell me in the comment section. This is really long. Oh, there's only two more minutes.
Dude,
this is
モンスター討伐や
素材集め。 Is this Colony 9's theme song?
時には友達探しなど様々な悩みを解決することで人々との絆は深まり、シュルクたちの冒険はこの世界に暮らす人たちをも結びつけていく。
Hell yeah! This is my jam there.
僕にはやらなきゃならないことがある。
It's almost over, right?
Oh no!
このコロニーのやつらだがな。
They're showing new footage here. New cutscenes. In the full HD. Oh, the play!
YO!
Oh, that's... Isn't that a spoiler? Probably people have never played... Yo, that's too much spoiler there.
ゼノブレイド、
oh my god,
ディフィニティブエディション。
This game is beautiful, guys. This game is over.
そして、
wait, no.
本編の後日
談の前、wait, there's still 1 minute.
も収録。
I thought 2 minutes passed.
巨神方に
投げついたというコートに向かった。The new prologue, the new addition, like new DLC in it.
ノポン族の仲間
も加わった2人を待ち受
けるものとは。
Oh, look at his blade. Look at Shulk's Monado.
数ヶ月前に突如コートに現れたんだ。
どうするのだ。
Oh!
ハイエンターの未来。
私は思い違いをしていた。
It's not even a second in.
ちょっと何かしたかも。
This music!
みん
な、ありがとう。
Oh!
私がここで何をなすべきか、見えた気がする。
So, this is so much Torna-like.
Oh my
god, this game is
so good. I need this. Oh
yeah, that's a definitive edition that I don't have in the US. This is only UK and... No, that's actually Japan version. Yo, the Japan version looks awesome. Oh my god. Yo, I am so hyped for Xenoblade Chronicles, guys. This was an amazing trailer. I don't think there's anything more. There's a commercial here.It's probably the same thing, so I'm not gonna react to the commercial. But thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget, if you like so much Xenoblade, my channel is probably for you. You know, I love Xenoblade. I'm probably gonna be playing this. Hopefully, I can get on day one so I can give you direct feed about it. And don't forget that we're the Adventurers.